Microphone muted.
Damien.
Microphone muted. Activated.
What are you going to stream now? Even Reno is going to watch you.
I'm going to touch you now.
Let me just mute our mic, Reno.
Microphone muted. Microphone muted.
Okay,
activated.
I'll give Reno the link. What are you going to stream now? I can find it again. Even Reno is going to watch you. Who the Eric is just leaving? Oh, you laugh now. Why is it so cropped? I don't think your mic is working, D-Man.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but... compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Hey, wake up.
Is it working now? Hey, there we go. I got somebody squealing now. Hey, anyway.
Oh, hey, little guy.
Yeah, this is
Timothy. Didn't expect to see you again.
Say hi to Timothy Goss.
Don't worry, Cat.
Ethan Husker.
I'll find a way to Theta.
Yeah, we're gonna find a way to Theta. Little crap. Can I jump on you? You know, if you talk in the stream, you hear. People can hear you as well. It's not just me. Okay, let's go.
I
can't really hear you. Do you want me to talk louder? I can't really talk louder. The mic is working now. Fuck. Isn't it? Hello? Hello? Is it working? Wow, big fan. Best commentary. Amazing streams. God.
We can hear you.
Okay, fantastic. That's all I wanted to do.
Oh my god, Jams!
Okay, fantastic.
Yes!
Delta. We're now at Station Delta. Can we get into Delta? Probably. Do we want to get into Delta? Probably not.
Oh my god,
It's
I know, right? Look, this is the flashlight off. Flashlight on. Flashlight off. Flashlight on. It's amazing, right? Fucking beautiful underwater. Push the button. Push it.
Come on, chat.
I'm not sure I trust the show anymore. I think Rona should post his own stream.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Exactly.
Am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Yeah, we're totally sweating.
Yeah. I think I need some vacation, sir. Have to speak with Akers about that. Isn't that right, Akers?
Yeah, I don't know. What do you say?
Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Okay, fantastic. We have a link. Whatever the fuck that means.
Random, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
For operator, this one.
Yeah, don't worry about him. He's
man,
just a person
trying to. You can really tell when Astrid is off platform.
He's lost
this place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way either.
Use the real hero here.
Exactly. It looks like somebody. Ooh. Hey. Anybody got an eyeball on what's happening here? Get it. Eyeball. No, I'm not gonna stop.
Jam spilling aisle 5. I repeat, jam spilling aisle 5. Aisle.
Glorious.
Remember to drink your antidepressant, honey. It was prescribed by the doctor.
Yeah. I think I need fucking anti-hallucinogenic pills. More like it. There's always some fucking religious fucknuts in games like this, aren't there? Okay, anyone? No? Wow, those are some pretty fucking badass cards.
I didn't mean that, the sequel.
I don't find another way. This all looks like. That is open ocean. Welcome to the open ocean exhibit. We're inside there. Which means we're going to go here at this fucking place. Thank you.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember?
The Boomer Annex should work. It has to.
Yeah. You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn him. Come on.
This, you might be able to breathe again if I can just get the thing the right way around. God, this is a lot more fucking difficult than it seems, eh? Boop. Sorry, I should have luck, buddy. Nope, broken computers can't help us. Can we push this? Push the button. What does the button do for us? We don't know. Push it again. I take it that is in. Oh, there we go. Hey. Back. Area map. Zoom in. Auxiliary station. Landing platform. Okay, so the landing platform was behind us. Motherfucker.
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Oh, shit.
Chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Yeah.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip.
This bitch is ruthless, man. I don't like it very much.
Guess I have no choice.
Where's that other guy, Freddy? There he is. Oh, no, no, we're not carrying Timothy. Where's Freddy? I saw him floating around here somewhere. Freddy! Where the fuck are you, Freddy?
But he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different
from
us?
Fine.
It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it.
Yeah.
It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I don't like this empty fuckboy. kill them as we need to.
Detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dun back, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dun back, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
Mm-hmm. So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay?
We're fucking machines.
See you soon.
I don't trust her.
Wake up Dr. Masters, we're bringing in Anchors.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
He's all punctured by structure shrapnel. The valve turned in a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait, where are Kumaravi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
I can't do this on my own. Ground's the other side.
Strass, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right. See you soon.
Eternity among the fucking seaweed.
Right. Good.
Catherine? Wait. Am I already here?
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Mark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin.
Should I do it?
I don't understand.
I kind of want to, but you know, put out of her fucking misery. I mean, she's a fucking rusty robot at the bottom of the ocean, being kept alive by this fucking...
Is this what it's supposed to look like?
Yes, this is exactly what it is supposed to look like. Don't worry, you're gonna... Rest in pepperonis, my dear. Wow, look at me, I'm the fucking Hulk. Can't throw a fucking heavy shit in the fuck, honey.
Anyone there?
Pretty dark.
Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
Yep. Somebody was squished. Maybe a couple of somebodies. Guys, it's slippery.
Here. Okay, great. Time to hijack ourselves a submarine. There will be nothing stopping us when we have the Dumbat.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe, fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is, and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's...
heroic?
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat! Oh, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
Move downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? In the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
No, neither do I. And yet here we are. And you're just a fucking machine. Wait, so am I. Damn it.
We need to find someone who knows the cipher. It's the only way to fire up the Dunbat.
Sure, I'll get put on it. Take one of these for safety purposes. Fish me crazy.
this floor?
I don't get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
They turned into some freaky ass like monsters. Thought there was plenty of this from what we were looking at downstairs. But actually, you guys are not fucking with me.
Station.
Should we go check?
Rather not.
Hit the murderer in the back.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
I don't think that's a good idea. Let's go though. Oh, wait, what? Whoa, I have red eyeballs. Whoa. Whoa. Punch it.
Something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories. I seriously doubt you'll find anything useful in there.
Yeah.
teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
Based on that pattern. When Dr. Chung reported this remark, she
looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's... I mean, that's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
Yes. I want a great natural. Did anybody let me out? Was there a button I was supposed to press?
I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises. Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
A legacy scan? Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Wow. That was fun.
That's a relief. I'm still figuring this out, so.
It's freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
Mm-hmm.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ.
Yeah.
You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now, the brain damage, you guys, everything, has made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope wasted.
So we are dead. Life became different.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Oh. It makes sense now.
In the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Huh. I knew this bitch was lucky.
I can't help it if people keep trying to keep killing themselves.
There's an idea. Stop fucking scanning them. Or restrain them. Good idea, don't you think?
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
Yeah, very. This one's obviously bust. Frisbee. Does that work? I don't know. Still not working. Something told me I'm gonna have to go down.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better. Bust.
Memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Yeah, if we're lucky. Because we're so lucky to be down here with the murderous fucking sociopathic fucking AI.
Thank you.
out, Sam.
This better have worked. I'm not going to...
There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher. We need someone from Theta Security Group.
Data Security. Doesn't tell you where they were placed. Doesn't really help us. Let's try that.
That one won't work either. Look for security people like Kronstadt or Strohmeyer. No, I don't think so. Strohmeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them.
Strohmeyer. What the fuck? We'd still be best friends.
Just load him up and get the simulator going.
Yeah, you do that.
There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
Okay.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie.
Yep.
You're lying.
Don't get upset, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was going to work. Maybe we can try again.
I don't think so. I think it's going to be crazy. What do you got?
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, wait! Simon, you just reset the simulation.
Yeah, because he's gonna freak out again.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard.
Yeah.
What?
on.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scan.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
This setup won't work. We need something else.
Keep him alive until we've got the cipher.
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
We need a support module. Where the fuck are we gonna find a support module? Where the fuck would I plug it in anyway? Oh, it's a fucking pencil sharpener. Fantastic. Oh, let's try running the ski latch.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Take a deep breath, Mr. Wan. Everything is fine.
Dr. Chun? What the hell is this place?
I need your help. I have to get the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
I'm trying to save a lot of people.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chun, or I'll punch your teeth in!
I think we need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
Yes, we do need some more data. Just watching people's brain scans. Maybe we can put to the support module.
Brandon better, what would make him talk?
Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you.
Hey,
if we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
About this kind of realize being so brave and smiles, no regrets. You know how you said you would hold my hand during the scan. If the offer still stands, I gratefully accept. If we do it together, we could suffer the hangover together as well. They say it takes a couple of days to recover. Kisses, Alice.
A letter from someone named Alice. They were together during the scan. You know her?
He was close with Coster. I would not have expected that. Can you use that somehow? Keep looking.
Cute.
That is a crane. Stapler. Because finally agreed to evacuate Dalto, Goyo, Kriya, and I moved into theater in a day. I guess I need to stick around for a while longer. It creates bastard. But goddamn, that place is miserable since surface is adopted several parts.
Alice and Brandon were definitely together during the scan.
Good to know. Maybe we can use that somehow.
Strasky and I'll borrow to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick them into feeling safe enough to open up.
Yeah.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile. Scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence path card already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
I knew it. This one is you.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. Wow. What the hell happened?
need you to calm down.
This is fucking cold using Alice like that. Get out of my face!
Please, I really need that cipher.
I'm not giving you anything. Take me back to Theta now. I'm not having any more of your bullshit.
Oh, Christ.
How many times are we gonna have to do this?
Come on, Simon. Don't give up now.
Let's try the ski lodge. Something more intimate. As it were.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Do you like it?
Alice, where are we?
This is the Ark. However, we have a problem.
What? What's happening?
Brandon, we need the new security cipher.
You're lying. You're not Alice.
No.
What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
Does anything carry over? I mean, could he remember this hell we're putting him through?
The simulation never affects the scan pattern. Each time is a fresh start.
That's a little comforting, I suppose.
Let's try the ski lodge again.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Not what you'd expect, am I right?
Alice, where are we?
We made it. It's the Ark. But I need to ask you something.
What? What's happening?
The new security cipher? I need it.
You're lying. You're not Alice. What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
Because I like potatoes.
Simon, we need something new to work with.
There you go. Do you got something new?
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. Wow. What the hell happened? Where are we?
Welcome to the Ark.
We made it? I didn't realize it would work this way.
Just one thing?
What do you mean?
Do you remember Theta changing the security cipher?
Yeah. The WoW lockout.
There's still people we have to save, and we need that key to do it.
Wait, this is crazy. You're not Alice.
That's not true. I'm Alice.
You're lying. This is a trick.
Mr. Juan, I need you to calm down.
This is fucking cold using Alice like that. Get out of my face.
Mr. Juan, it's really important. I need to know the cipher.
I'm not giving you anything. Take me back to Theta now. I'm not having any more of your bullshit.
God, could we just...
Can't keep trying the same thing over and over.
Yes, what do you fucking suggest, you stupid fucking cop? Not exactly very helpful, are you, really? Sorry, because of my bad face. Thank you. What a fucking bitch.
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
Shutting down. Not going to erase the promise or really murder Roman. Shit, I can't keep any of this shit with me. Not that it matters.
Simon, we got it. We can get it done back now. Get back here.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. I don't lock it when it does that.
You're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon. Some thoughts are better than others.
I feel mighty uncomfortable. Some obscure reason.
There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Johnny, sounds easy enough.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Don't really trust you, but... you all might take it out of this fucking shit. Can I close the fucking door again? Is that even a possibility?
Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow, got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Yeah. Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
Yeah.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
Yes, that's a
you didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
Let's do it.
Check for GPS on individual damages. Right.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
Yeah.
What's this?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you get inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
This is a good idea.
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the OcuTorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was my... She was nice to me. Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
Right.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed. Get an Ark simulation going.
An Ark simulation.
concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
This one is cute.
User disconnected from your channel.
And then there was one.
Dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process.
Okay.
Or was it when it says dummy? Fucking start all.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
Now that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
This was fun. Thank you so much for watching. That's enough.